pulled over on University because my tags are out by 10 days. An officer hero here thinks he's saving the goddamn day by pulling me over. Serving protected my ass. It's a fucking extortion racket. Just dropped off Francis at the vet literally 2 minutes ago because he broke his tibia. Cop was behind me. How the hell did he even see? There's no way. He was following me. He had to have been just running my license and pulled it up that it was out. They've got absolutely nothing better to do. Rape kits go unsolved. Murders go unsolved. What do? Harass people. Those blinking red lights mean? It doesn't mean freedom. It means pull over or I will fucking kill you. That's what that means. Here he comes.
Hey, John, what's a good phone number for you?
That's okay.
What's that?
Don't worry about it.
Okay, well, I'm giving you a written warning. I just need a phone number to put in the computer.
I'd rather my phone number not be in the computer.
Huh? So, just need you to sign here for me. Like I said, it's just a written warning.
Well, I don't normally sign contracts under duress.
You don't have to sign if you don't want.
Oh, so I don't have to sign.
There you go. Drive safe.
Fucking. And I know I'm already gonna get haters in the comment section. Well, he was nice to you. Why'd you have to be so rude? No, he wasn't. He let me go on a warning. Didn't extort money. But he's wasting taxpayers' money.